Okay, well, we're going to Livingston today. Going to go on a gem hunt.
Cool.
Yeah, this is part of my birthday package.
Cool. Yeah.
Mikessa there is treating me to a nice day in Livingston.
Yeah, and you will love Livingston. And
hope to find some gems.
Well, that will be fun.
Yeah. All right, so let's go. I don't know, honk the horn.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Hi.
I'd like two Italian sodas.
What size? What flavor?
You got lime?
I do.
Okay, two lime Italian sodas. What size you want?
I want medium. And I don't want a lot of ice.
Ourselves some Italian sodas to drink.
Yep.
We don't.
I have a fetish for Italian sodas.
Yeah.
Cookies, scones, anything like that today?
No, thank you. All right.
$5, please.
Okay.
These ones.
Oh yeah.
I got five. Here you go.
Thanks. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why they never answer their damn calls?
That's what I'd like to know.
I mean, really?
Wow. Wonder what you really get to do here. Let's see.
Oh boy, it was a good Italian soda. Well, we're here now at Jim Valley, about 5 or 6 miles outside of Livingston. Something like that. We're about to go in and start mining for some precious gems.
Yeah.
This area here is supposedly famous for sapphires and garnets, so let's have a look-see.
Okay. And there's where we're going. Let's take a look at that.
Hi.
Yeah.
Right, well, we're here to hunt.
Okay, great. Well,
yeah.
What we offer, we have garnet and sapphire gravel. All comes from mines right here in Montana.
All right.
And I can show you what you'd be looking for.
Okay.
In the garnet, reds, glassy.
All right.
Glassy is the key quality that you're looking for as opposed to rock.
Uh-huh.
And then the sapphire is going to be more blues and greens, but they can be pinks, purples, golds. All of these here are sapphire.
Oh, wow. That's pretty.
Wow. So, and I will tell you, the garnet's a more common stone. So you'll find more in there.
All right.
The sapphires, it's a bit of more of a treasure hunt.
Uh-huh.
So here's our pricing up here.
Okay.
And you're welcome to share the pail or the sack, and we can get you all set up.
Okay, yeah.
Should we get one of each?
Yeah, let's get one of each.
Okay.
Let's go for the pails.
Oh, okay.
And we'll do that.
5 or 10 pounds.
A pail of each? Those are the 5 pounds.
Oh, okay.
All right.
It takes about a half hour for a couple people to go through that.
Oh, okay, great.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll take one of each, the 5 pound pails.
Okay, so that's 32.
Okay.
Oh. 32.
Get all the loose gravel out of it. And you're going to do the same thing with sapphires. Our gemstones are going to be heavier than any other gravel in the pail. So when we wash it, we're going to pop it up and down and then back and forth. That way they'll sink to the bottom of the tray and they'll be right soft when we flip it over.
Right.
And these floats going around, sinking. All right, let's go back to the table.
Okay.
Okay.
When you flip our gravel, we'll go fine. Alright, there's tweezers in the bucket. There's 2 separate vials in here for any sapphires or garnets you guys find. So I'm just gonna put them right in here. Alright, garnets are gonna have a really red tone to them, so anything that looks like that is gonna be a garnet.
Oh, okay.
They come in like pinks, reds, and purple tones. So when you guys are done going over the top layer, just pull it out slowly with your tweezers to get to a more singular level so you can go through it all.
Okay.
If you guys would like to keep your gravel and bring it home and wash it a couple times, just brush it in the red bucket. If you don't want to keep it, just brush it on the ground. So.
Okay.
Any questions?
No.
All right.
Well, let's get started.
Okay.
This looks really red. I think this is a garnet.
Yeah.
I don't know if any of these are gem quality, but...
Yeah, I'm going to help out, too.
Okay.
Yeah,
look at the size of this one that I found. It's nice and shiny. It almost looks like glass.
Mmm.
This is where we put them when we're done.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to put this in this pail right now. Okay. Now, we'll put some more in here. Or do you want to start on sapphires?
Well, let's finish the garnets first, and then we'll do the sapphires.
Okay. Okay, now we come over here to the trough. That's what it looks like after. I bring it back over here. Alright. Here we go.
Yeah, we'll start picking from here.
Yep. Okay, well, we're done for the day, so... Gonna turn these in and see about getting these appraised.
Let's see what they say.
That's nice. That's 2.5 carats.
Awesome.
Yeah, you'd get something. You'd get at least a half a carat out of it. Pretty blue. Oh, look at the pink. Nice.
Okay, pick one of these.
Look,
you already got one of those.
That looks nice.
Alright.
That's almost 3 carats.
Alright.
So you get a nice size stone out of that.
All
something
right.
around between 1/2 and 3/4 carat.
Uh-huh.
Wow. That's nice. This was just out of a pail?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys did awesome.
We did?
Yeah.
All right.
We do offer cutting and setting if you wanted them set in any of those settings you see.
Yeah.
We can cut them for $40 a piece. The garnets would be $30. And so were you thinking of the garnet as the large stone or the sapphire?
I want the sapphire as
okay.
the large stone.
We'll have him look at that.
I want my best one.
Alrighty. And then with a garnet accent, were you thinking?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So 16 carats worth of sapphires and almost 13 carats worth of garnets.
Mm.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Which sapphire?
That's what she wants to know.
My best one.
The best one.
Yeah.
Which one is your best one?
Gemstones?
Yeah. Okay. Well, we offer sapphire and garnet gravel, and it all comes from mines right here in Montana. I can show you what you'd be looking
that
for.
One. Okay, that one's fine.
We'll do that one.
It'll come out kind of a greenish blue.
Yeah.
Nice and clear. Okay.
Oh boy, my necklace came. It's gotta be. It's from Livingston.
Are you gonna open it up?
Yeah.
Open it up.
And get it all filled. Well, my necklace finally came, and I say it looks pretty good around my neck.
Get a closer view of that. Yeah, it's sapphire and garnet.
Yeah.
What we mined on our own.
Yeah, what we picked up on our own. The one that we got when we went to
Livingston
to mine for jewels.
Yeah.
And I say it came out beautiful.
Mmm.
So this is my birthday present from Mikessa.
Well, happy birthday. Very belated.
Very belated, but very precious.
Yeah.